Here's a business idea. Find a golf cart community. Wait for gas prices to skyrocket. Then sell solar-powered golf carts.
Just this month over last year, I'd say we're probably up anywhere from 30 to 40%.
Business owner Gordon Oldham devised a recipe for success a year and a half ago. That's how long he's been selling golf carts mounted with solar panels. At first, the idea didn't catch on. But today,
the solar's just been a boom. I mean, we're doing more business now than we've ever done, especially in the last month or two. And this is typically our slower season because people have gone back.
The only misnomer about solar-powered golf carts is that they're actually solar-enhanced. The electricity generated by these panels can't fully charge the batteries, but it will allow your cart to travel farther.
This is how it works. Solar panels provide electricity, which works its way down to the batteries. It's what they call a trickle charge. This particular cart has 6 batteries, but if you come over here, I'll show you the latest innovation called extended range. Instead of 6 batteries, this cart has 8.
With an extended range golf cart, manufacturers claim you get up to 60 miles between charges. And in an area the size of the Villages, the farther you can drive, the better.
With solar, you get all the benefits of the electric, and you get the benefits of gas with the range. So it's kind of like the best of both worlds.
With a 25-year guarantee and a tax rebate to boot, solar panels could become a familiar sight in Florida's friendliest hometown. For VNN, this is David DeJohn reporting.